Hello and welcome back to some Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Thank y'all for watching. I hope y'all continue and I hope to see all of y'all come back and join the Bull Fam. I would just like to say that we are going to be doing mostly trying to do some leveling up on this one. That way I can tackle some of these. Actually, I should be pretty good. I got enough quests to do for today that are at least my level and lower. But let's get on with it. I hope y'all enjoy. Thank y'all very much. Follow me on Twitch if y'all want to keep seeing my vids. Or go to my YouTube channel and hit that like and smash that subscribe. It's free to do. It'll help out my channel. And thank you very much. And I will see y'all at the end of the video.
This is the whole hunting party?
We're all Alea has to spare since the sons of Xerxes killed our husbands and sons. You must be the Mystios Perictioni hired.
I am.
We may not be the big brutes you're used to, but we're versed in killing well enough.
Well, we know how to fish.
That's a start.
We're ready. Do you have everything you need?
Yes. Get your bows and we'll go. Tell me about Alea.
We've been blessed. Waters of Kephisos and by Aphrodite herself, for she is the source of all beauty.
All settlements need to be near water. Ours just has a lot.
And you fish in the pools and the river?
Kephisos provides us with what we need.
Not enough in there to provide for all of Lalea. That's why we need you.
With the sons of Xerxes so close, is there less game around?
We've been relying more on fish and fruit. It's enough for now.
Animals don't scream and beg for mercy the way humans do. I doubt they interest the sons of Xerxes as much.
Food aren't as high as we do.
Out the sun with arrows, but they do kill every citizen of Lalea with bows.
Polos, go!
Here we are. A great bear set to live nearby.
Don't mention the bear. I'm already regretting being here.
shoot, you need to raise your elbow to level with your hip, keeping your arm straight and relaxed. Your arrow needs to go just below your eye, then exhale on the release. Try to aim for the eye, so that you don't damage the rest of the meat. Fighting bears, keep an eye out for when it gets angry. Then you need to run the other way.
Thank you, Mystios. I've learned much from the bow. Aphrodite may provide, but Artemis acts.
Lalea is such a beautiful place. I'm glad I can do my part to take care of it. Thank you.
That should be enough to get you through the week, but there's still much to be done for Lalea. I've done all I can for these women. Time to get back to Perictione. I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight. Ella. Yeah!
Eagleberg. Good. You can talk some sense into my sister.
I've just spoken with the hunting party. They recovered new enemy arrows near the boundaries of the village.
Scouts. Likely sent ahead to find weaknesses in Lalea's defenses. Of which there are many.
That's what I've been telling Perry! We need to kill those scouts. Even if we do defeat the lion's share of the sons in battle, the scouts will cut our throats as we sleep.
If everyone dies in battle, there will be no village left to defend. Agnodiki spoke of enemy weapons cases. If we destroy those, we'll cut the legs off our foes.
What did Agnodiki find?
She overheard the sons of Xerxes discussing supplies they stole from a nearby fortress and returned to their camp.
Why are these scouts such a threat?
What if we're away in battle and the scouts return to kill those we've left behind?
We need to deal with this now.
Which do we focus on? The scouts or the cast?
I'll take care of the scouts. The last thing we need is an ambush.
If you've chosen wrong, we'll be exposed with nothing to show for it. But if you must go, go now. Are you ready?
I'll see you when it's done.
What is it that Spartans say about shields? With them or on them?
May the gods guide your path and the arc of your sword. Destroying the Casses is strategic. Wandering through the woods looking for scouts is a waste of time. Have you made progress on your right?
I'm gonna go finish off country.
Malaka! If it isn't the Eagle Barak himself! You got big since Kefalonia!
And you got old, Fotios the Dog's Breath. Last I saw you, I think I lit your ship on fire.
My ship and my beard! These days, thankfully, I've semi-retired.
Do people pay mercenaries here more than they did in Kefalonia?
Of course they do! Better than Marcos, that's for sure.
Everyone pays more than Marcos. You're lucky I took all his crazy contracts.
I was a false learner. He's a rotten cheat. I only accept the easy stuff now. I'm working as a watchman this very moment. A cushy job. Most days.
Once a mercenary, always a mercenary. It's a job you can never shake off.
Right you are. I'm learning that all the more now. Trouble goes, and comes back twice.
Did something happen?
A couple of priests ransacked this treasury. They took the sapphires offered by a Thracian king. The bastards.
Your employer won't like that.
No, but you like this. Make an example of the thieves. You find them and the sapphires, and I pay you much better than you're used to in Kefalonia.
So, these sapphires are really valuable, right?
You spawn of a salty slime worm! You have them already, don't you? Hand them over, and don't you dare tell me I can't pay you!
Great to see you again, Fotios. Savor your retirement.
And you savor your youth. Don't become a washed-up sea dog like me.
Yeah.
Let's ride.
Your life is mine!
I should be careful. High security here.
Say goodbye!
Yeah!
Get looking, he can't escape.
Sure thing.
What?
I will follow the most to the underworld and bring my hordes with us.
We rule with chaos and destroy those who oppose us.
Thank you.
Off we go now. Ella.
Fei, via TNA. Via TNA.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight. All my life I've heard stories of Leonidas. I can't believe I'm finally seeing where history was made. This is where Leonidas was laid to rest. I wish I had known him. Thank you. be trouble if I'm spotted here. To stay hidden. I should try to stay out of sight.
Reconesti. Thank you. I owe you my life.
Okay, I think I'm gonna leave this journey off here. We are working our way towards Xerxes Bay. We will accomplish that mission. We're headed the same direction, but I thank y'all for joining. I appreciate y'all watching. I hope y'all like my vids. If you do, follow me on Twitch or go over to my YouTube channel and like and subscribe. Thank you very much. We will see y'all on the next video.